3, 2, 1, crescendo.
All right, match number 93 underway. It's autonomous. 5 out of the 6 robots moving in this autonomous round. One of the blue robots does not seem to have changed position. Advantage red. They take autonomous by a score of 36-7. We enter into teleoperator mode. Drivers now have control of the robots. Everybody moving here on Milstein. Hot, picking up a note off the ground. Moving over to the speaker and putting it up and in. That's for the Blue Alliance. Over on the red side, Eagle Strike 114 with a note. They go to half court and they flick it over to near the red speaker. Their partner, Children of the Swamp, doing the same thing. One red robot, that's IRS out of Issaquah, taking those notes off the ground, which are all near the red speaker, and putting them into the speaker. Red has built up a big lead so far, 103-17, now 104-19, and we've still got well over a minute to go, about a minute 20. So that team from Issaquah, the IRS, in the top 10 right now with seeding, and you can see why. They keep on scoring in their speaker at a rapid pace. Now they've got a 105-106 point lead for the Red Alliance, and we're just under a minute to go in this match. Children of the Swamp flinging one over. Eagle Strike picking it up off the ground. IRS putting it in. Eagle Strike trying to get in position. They shoot and put it in as well. 37 seconds now remaining in this match. Well over 100 point lead here with a half a minute to go. Eagle Strike up and in. Children of the Swamp in position. They're gonna go hang. 20 seconds to go. Children of the Swamp up in the air for red. Hot up in the air for blue. Tuscan up in the air for blue, or at least partially, it might not count, with 9 seconds to go. Comes the third red robot. 4 seconds, 3, 2, 1. All three of the red robots up in the air. Two of them actually scored in the trap as Alliance, and they pull up 199 points. Holy guacamole. That's our high score here today on Milstein. 199 points. You saw it here, folks.